her fetter. Last year, of course, commercials have been made about this shot. There's Federer in the red, and here it comes. That was pretty darn good. He looked like he got a little pace on that.
Well, that may have been more pace because
he was closer to the baseline here when he made contact.
So Djokovic is at net, though, so he's got to put more on it. And here's tonight.
Okay. Looks like this ball goes. He's much further back.
Well, that's a tough
ball.
Yeah. So.